that tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. Tonight's the night.
Hey!
Let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey.
Let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like on my god.
Like on my god.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's get off. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
And do it. And do it. Let's live it up and do it.
And do it.
And do it. Do it. Do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Do it.
Do it. Do it. Here we come. Here we go. We gotta rock.
Still standing here. Don't waste it.
Scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring, the Cruiserweight Champion of the World,
John Morrison.
California, Gold Dust.
the bell, and can you feel that electricity? This is what WWE is all about. Break!
Good arm bar. Hyperextending the elbow joint.
One thing's for sure, whoever wins this contest will most certainly have earned it. He's in the business of destroying people, and business is good. And a kick out at one.
Whoa! That vertical base is shaking. Oh, you can hear that smack. Oh, wow.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Kind of surprised to see him acting like this. You gotta stay on top of your opponent.
One. Two. He's on spaghetti legs now. Break. You got it.
Kind of surprised to see him acting like this. You gotta stay on top of your opponent.
Targeting the arm.
Tremendous strength. That's just brute tremendous strength.
Break!
Breaking down the arm, showing excellent knowledge of his craft. Oh no!
Shot was dialed in.
Oh, that landed like a ton of bricks. Oh, he's rolling again.
A hard slap to the face. A debilitating submission hold being applied here. And the elbow rocks him.
A grazing shot. Hey, nice one. You know, the early moments are definitely telling in these kind of matches. You immediately get a sense of how ugly things are gonna get. Great move. Using the ropes to amplify the velocity in a simple math. The more velocity is equal to more gap.
Oh, Big elbow.
He's knocked for a loop. There's a big boot to the gut. Very painful submission
break.
Hold here, directly applied to the cranium.
And a kick. He's in big trouble.
Ridge of the elbow, my friend.
Reversed by Morrison.
Did you see that impact? Ouch. Boot right to the abdomen.
Break! He's got that one locked in tight. The ref is watching this very closely.
Two times.
This could be three.
One, two.
The Shaman of Sexy gets the shoulder up.
Wait a second, what's he doing? Morrison may be injured. If there's anyone else, I'd say they're done. But Jomo's got the qualities of a champion, so you...
This might be it.
One, two.
Three! He wins! Incredible!
Here's your winner, Goldust.
This match took a tremendous amount out of these superstars.
We're talking about a career shortener? What a war this one.
contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring, from Yonkers, New York, weighing in at 255 pounds, Tommy Dreamer. And his opponent, from Moscow, weighing 302 pounds, Vladimir Kozlov.
Я принес тебе войну, я скала, которую ты не сдвинешь.
There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to pin or make their opponent tap will win this match. One thing's for sure, whoever wins this contest will most certainly have earned it.
Great explosion.
There's the leg drop.
Hey, nice one. You know, the early moments are definitely telling in these kind of matches. You immediately get a sense of how ugly things are gonna get. Oh man, what a kick! Off the ropes, right into his opponent. Oh, chop like that will turn your chest five shades of fuchsia. It's a color. To the alley.
Sent running. He's wobbled.
Yeah, that's not what he wanted. Quick thinking there.
Oh, look at that.
Ah, the butt of the fist coming down hard. Is a big right hand, and That is about as devastating as anything you will see.
He eats that fist.
Feet. I can tell you from experience, you will feel that in the morning.
There's more damage.
Get him.
And he shoots him up. Not have much left. I gotta believe we're just moments away from this one being over.
He could get it here.
One.
Two.
Three.
Three. Kozlov gets the win.
Yeah, принес тебе боль.
Here's your winner.
Yeah,
Vladimir Kozlov.
Yeah.
This match took a tremendous amount out of these superstars.
You want to talk about a career shortener? What a war this one was.
The last one standing, two hands in the air, I'm a champion. You'll be looking up at me when it's over.
I am invincible, unbreakable, unstoppable, unshakable. They knock me down, I get up again. I am the champion. When they write my story, they're gonna say that I did it for the glory. But don't think that I did it for the fame. Did it for the love of the game, yeah. And this is my chance I'm taking. All them old records I'm breaking. All you people watching on the TV, you go ahead and put your bets on me. Hey, I've been waiting my whole life to see my name in lights.
Tag Team Contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from New York City, John Bradshaw Layfield.
Make a statement tonight in the tag team division.
These superstars will certainly pay the price. They will sacrifice everything to come away with the victory. Santino starting off in firm control.
Saw it coming. Matt, I gotta ask you a question. What kind of strategy should we expect in a tag match like this?
Well, you want to try and isolate and exploit an opponent. Now, while the concept may sound simple, its executed is an entirely different story. A grazing shot. A well-designed elbow drop. Well, the early moments are definitely telling in these kind of matches. You immediately get a sense of how ugly things are going to get. Here comes the backup. And he gets out.
Going for a cover. She's back out of the apron. There's the counter.
Great teamwork there. Wow!
He's bringing in his partner.
Using those educated feet. The pupils are dilating. Ouch.
A good shot to the gut. Wobbled. Big kick. Sickening thud. Matt Hardy reversed it.
Showing some good.
We've got a referee down, and who knows what we're going to see next. Whip. Look out.
Oh, that'll make the tips of your fingers tingle.
I think that's a tag. JBL with a good reversal.
Oh, no.
Drop kick. Go for it. And he shoots him up.
Showing some good teamwork here. There's a hard blow. Lateral press.
And he came down hard.
Oh no, he's got to get out of there. Almost came out of his boots on that one. Trouble.
And the soldier gets all of it. Shot
break.
Drop. Matt Hardy's up.
Might be time for him to reevaluate his strategy, maybe, perhaps.
He sensed that one coming. This could be three.
One, two.
That didn't.
Here are your winners. Santino Marella and the Soldier.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely win this match.
This was from bell to bell an absolute clinic in tag team. Kudos to all the competitors.